already Sadar lesson, my neighborhood. Now we are moving on to the question answer. Okay, who helps you to choose books in the library? So who helps you to take a books? Okay, the librarian. The librarian librarian helps me to choose, C-H-O-O-S-E, choose books in the library. Who helps you to, C-H-O-O-S-E, choose books in the L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library? The librarian. So, L-I-B-R-A-R-I-A-N, librarian helps me to choose books in the library. Okay, write any five places in your neighborhood. What are the places found near the house? School, hospital, park, police station, library. Whatever you like, you might write down. Okay. S-E-H-O-O-L, school, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospital, P-A-R-K, park, P-O-L-I-C-E, police, S-T-A-T-I-O-N, station, L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library. So, who looks after the garden? Who looks after the garden? The gardener, G-A-R-D-E-N-E-R, gardener looks after the garden. The gardener looks after the garden. So define neighborhood. What is meant by neighborhood? The places around our home make our neighborhood. What does it mean? The place around our home. Okay, the place around that. What else? You can see the schools, hospitals, parks, library. So places around our homes make our neighborhood. So these are the places we call it as neighborhood. Okay, N-E-I-G-H-B-O-U-R-H-O-O-D, hood. C-H-O-O-S-E, choose, L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library. L-I-B-R-A-R-I-A-N, librarian. H-E-L-P-S, helps. Who helps you to choose books in the library? The librarian helps me to choose books in the library. Write any five places in your neighborhood. School, hospital, park, police station, our library. Okay, who looks after the garden? The gardener looks after the garden. So define neighborhood. The places around our home makes our neighborhood. So children, write it 2 times in your rough note. Thank you, children.